Hello, Nicholas Thompson, editor-in-chief of Wired. This is Tech in 60 Seconds. Let's go. Question one. Twitter has said it will knock out QAnon. How will that work out? QAnon is a strange, mysterious, far-right conspiracy theory. Twitter removing it will actually make a difference. It's very easy to say, oh, we'll just migrate to Facebook or elsewhere, and that is partly true. But Twitter is a central node in how the conspiracy theory is spread. Remove it, spread more slowly. Second question. How close are we to CRISPR agriculture? Well, this is in response to a story we just ran in Wired about the first CRISPR-born cow, a cow whose genes have been adjusted using the technique of CRISPR to make it them male, which is better for beef cows. Dairy cows you want female, beef cows you want male. It didn't work out perfectly. Cow is a boy, but has all kinds of other problems, suggesting for this particular use of CRISPR, it's going to be a long time. All right, see you next week.